Thank you, buddy. I'm done.
You're fine.
What?
You're fine.
Oh, do you mind if I...
No, no, at all.
Oh, sorry. Ah. Yeah, hi. Okay, okay, how high is his temperature? All right. No, 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 it sounds like you should call the doctor. Look, Mum, well, I'm not so sure. Okay, well, can I call you back? Because I'm with someone. Mum, I will call you back.
Trouble.
What?
Trouble.
Oh. Yeah, my, my little boy's running a temperature and, my mum, she looks after him Thursdays and Fridays. She thinks it might be mumps, but, I'm not so sure about that. Anyway, let's finish you up, eh? Don't mind. Thank you. I'll put that tongue down.
What are you gonna do?
About what?
Your little boy.
Oh. Well, I'm gonna try and cancel some of my later appointments and get back to him as soon as I can. It's so difficult sometimes, isn't it?
Maybe get your husband to sort it out.
Oh, he isn't around anymore.
Shame. Looks like a very handsome young boy.
Oh. Oh, well.
You know you say oh a lot.
Do I? Oh.
It's just quite old-fashioned. Anyway, I hope it goes well. I mean, he gets well, but better.
Thanks. Tuna and... No, too smelly. Chicken
and avocado?
Yeah.
Or more bread?
What you got?
Whatever you like. I've got ciabattas, I've got focaccia, I've got some paninis, I've got some wraps.
Ciabattas.
Ciabatta?
Yeah, ciabatta.
Yeah.
Busy?
Yeah, just a bit.
Would you like to meet up for a drink? After work?
Why?
Oh, just wanted to ask you a favour.
Yeah?
Yeah, I need a little favour and you just seem like the right person to ask. Can you meet me tonight?
Tonight? Oh, I can't tonight.
Tomorrow? Can you do tomorrow? About, say around 5:30?
Not really. I have my,
No, don't pay. Don't worry, I'm not a psycho or anything. Come on, brand honour. It was just that. I promise I'll explain tomorrow. I can't. You know, I can't be important. So busy. Can I have a cappuccino as well?
Cappuccino to go, please, Baba.
Yeah. It's my turn to get the teeth cleaned, but the males, I'll have it now, you know. Those brushes are really excellent for removing coffee stains. Yeah. I really would appreciate it if you could. If you meet me.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah? Oh, great. Crown and Goose, Delancey Street, you know it?
Yeah.
Well, 5:30 there, tomorrow. Yeah?
That's 5:45.
No, 5.30.
£5.45.
Fine. Others?
Yeah.
Geoffrey. It's busy. Yeah. I'll be upstairs, you know, when it's quiet.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, hi. What can I get you? Sorry.
Hot chocolate.
Please. Hot chocolate.
Hi. Oh, I thought the least I could do was buy you a drink. Weird, right?
What?
Well, us meeting up like this. Why did I ask you? Why did you come?
Look, I think this was a mistake. Maybe I should leave.
No, please, come on. Let me explain. Hey, you know who I am. You've been coming to the practice for years, and you're LR5 RCT, UL1 and UL2 veneers. Alex,
Paul. My name is Paul.
Paul? Yes, of course, Paul. That sounds weird. Paul. I'm Caroline. You see, the thing is, Paul, my son has... Have you ever noticed those photos in my room? The ones on the wall? That's him in those photos. That's my son, Sammy. This meeting is about my son. See, I didn't really know who else to ask, and you seemed so concerned about him the other day. Do you remember? Well, he has measles.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, okay. I really need some help with my son.
I'm not a doctor. The best I can do is make him a baby chino.
What's that? What's a baby chino?
Oh, it's a little frothed milk, so a child doesn't feel left out while his mummy's having a coffee.
Oh, I knew it.
Knew what?
Was right. This is one of the best nurseries in London, and it's here in Camden, and I have been on their waiting list since I was pregnant. Before, actually. I finally have a chance to submit him. A place has come available, but the thing is, they don't take on single mothers. You see, it's part of their balance for baby concept. So there's numerous interviews, and Sammy's father's gone back to Guatemala. Or is it Suriname? Well, anyway, I need for someone to basically be Sammy's dad.
You want someone to be his dad? Me? You want me to be his dad? That's insane.
No, I understand that it might seem strange.
It is!
The thing is, you look like you could be his father. And a good man. You look a good, helpful man. I have money, I can pay you. I did look at other patients, female as well.
Sorry, what do you mean?
Well, a lesbian thing. I thought about posing as a lesbian with one of my friends. You see, the nursery doesn't mind two mummies, two daddies even, but no singles.
That's mad, that's insane.
Yeah, it may seem that way.
No, there's no seeming about it. It is.
No, I thought that too. What a very odd policy. But the thing is, if I can get Sammy into the nursery, into that nursery, it makes him eligible for a fantastic primary school that carries on into a secondary school and a college and so on, right up till he's 18. A man. See, it's a jungle out there, and I need to know he's safe. He has no dad. See, I don't really know what else to do.
How much?
What? That I can pay you?
No. Put the boy Sammy through a year.
Oh, well, it's £1,100 a month plus extras.
Extras?
Yeah, organic food, you know, eco-friendly nappies. Well, boys do take longer to body drain than girls.
Yeah.
All sorts of things.
things. They've got the outdoor water art. And have a look, please.
Outdoor water art?
Yeah.
Amazing. Well, I'm not really sure where he
was. But the other day, healthy food,
you know, and fun things like that. You walked?
Yeah.
Why didn't you get a cab?
I don't know. I'm not late.
That's not the point. Look, put this on.
What's that for?
Oh, you've already got one. I hadn't noticed that. Well, that's great. Great, okay. Sammy's birthday is?
27th of July.
Yeah.
2010. Catholic, baptised Sam Philip Bedwell.
What's my mum's name?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Please.
You could have got an escort, it would have been cheaper. This is from on so many levels.
I am paying you. Look, it's Philippa. That's why Sammy's middle name's Philip, after my mother. Remember. Okay?
Yeah. Shall we go?
So, as I said, and I'm sure you're very aware, we are a very oversubscribed nursery with a very long waiting list. However, due to the credit crunch and the recession, a number of our foreign parents who had been utilising our multilingual teachers and facilities have decided to return to their respective countries, which leaves us with a few discrete openings for a multilingual child, like your own. Incidentally, what languages are you speaking to your child?
Well, English, Spanish, mostly Englishness, and a little French,
Okay, that's lovely. Well, we have two fluent Spanish-speaking teachers here, and as we're part of Camden, we have Somali, Eritrea, and Latvian days. Not all on the same days, of course. And your child's participation is essential at these festivals because the child is encouraged to learn new words, to absorb those countries' cultures and habits.
How would he do that?
Well, we have a number of teachers and teaching assistants from those specific countries, and they speak to the child only in that language for the entire day. Ungi penda badhi. Zaidi, maziwa umbuzi kakabona maziwa ambe. Would you like some organic goat's milk, Amber? Oh. Right, well, I think that concludes our meeting for today. And I'll be in touch. Sorry to hurry you, but I have another meeting to get to.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you. I thought that went really, really well.
The photo of Sammy should have been in your wallet, not just in my purse. And the language day, why did you look at her like that? And our wedding rings don't even match.
Oh, she would have noticed something like that.
They're trained to sniff out every little fault.
She just thought we were a normal married couple, that's all.
They have a Somalia day. My mum can't look after him forever. I think she's developing narcolepsy. And nannies are so expensive. God, he's just going to turn into a Camden emo shitwit. He's going crack cocaine off poor Amy Winehouse's ex-dealer.
Hey, I think you're overreacting a bit.
This age makes all the difference. It makes all the difference.
I don't even have a wallet to put a photo of Sam in.
Sammy
in.
And you're so tall. dear. Bollocks.
That Somali Day's coming up soon as well.
Okay, Paul, I got these from the flea market today, and I really think that they would help. I want you to try this pair on first. Okay? No.
No?
Definitely not.
No.
These might make you look a bit old, but yes, they do. Let's try these. Yes. Yes, they're the ones. You look intelligent, you look smart, quite imposing.
I look blind. I can't see a thing.
Your child's development is of fundamental importance to those of us who care about future generations.
Absolutely.
However, I must ask, and please do forgive me, but this really is about your child.
Sam-y.
Yes, Sammy. How are things between yourselves? I can completely understand that in this current climate, relationships become strained.
Fine. Everything's fine.
Right as rain. Come si, come sa. Fantastico.
Well, everyone has their days, you know, off days, but things don't always go perfectly well.
Of course. And a child can bring many complications within the dynamics of a married couple.
Oh, absolutely, but... We have a really strong link. You know, we're each other's world. And we bring our world to Sammy's mundo. I mean, when you've been married as long as we have.
9 years.
No, darling, it's 8 years.
Eight years going on to be... Nine
glorious years. You know, actually, we were blessed by it, by a high priest of inspiration. Would you like to see the certificate?
No. Thanks. Like I say, Mr. and Mrs. Cooper, a child can bring many complications.
Accepted.
Do you want a coffee? The machine's always on.
Are you having one?
Yeah, of course. Come in. Cappuccino. That much I remember.
Before?
First day. I'm a natural. Anyway, it's all so complicated nowadays, isn't it? Somali Day.
You miss your last appointment.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I've been really busy. Short-staffed and, you know, and all that.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome. Please, go ahead. Come on. They're good. They're lovely. Try it.
Yeah.
I came here to say thank. Came to say thank you for your help and everything you've done. Not what I've. I'm so sorry. My boy can't get into a nursery, you know, and he's gonna grow up a delinquent. And education's so important. And I spat coffee and cake all over you. All I can give you is a free sample of Listerine.
Actually married anymore.
Oh.
I just kept the ring. I wear it sometimes, you know.
Right.
It stops me from feeling so lonely. I'm sorry about.
No.
Thing.
No apologies, eh? No apologies. You know that I never meant this to be like that. Like.
Yeah.
Oh, God, I've missed. I've got a bit of cake, I'm sure. It's been a while for me since I.
How long? You know, when you say it's been a while.
Oh, about a year. Or four.
Oh. You make me nervous. I'm not myself. I'm usually cooler than this.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure.
Are you sure I'm nervous or cooler?
Cooler.
It's been a while for me as well. If you want to stop having sex, get married.
Or pregnant. Or pregnant.
Touch red.
You.
I don't know why I said that. It's been a while. It's been a while. It's been a while.
You're silly.
Yeah, I am. Maybe we should just go for a drink.
Let's just stay here and finish our coffees first, huh?
Yeah. How many times a day do you put your fingers into someone's mouth?
What?
How many times a day do you put your fingers into someone's mouth? I mean, you know.
I really don't know.
Well, come on, you must have counted.
How many mouths or how many times?
How many times?
Well, it could be thousands, couldn't it?
Probably millions, right, by now. At least.
What? What made you think that?
I don't know.
You're silly.
Yeah. Yeah. I am silly. I think you don't want that.
I don't want to do it.
It's been a long time coming, and I know I'll get there soon. Just take my hand, darling, on a sunny afternoon. If I need this shelter, be sure to come around, 'cause you say it feels much better when your baby's in town. Let's ask no questions, tell no lies. the same night skies. I'm taking my chances, taking my chances, and I feel like I'm coming home.